Some Windows users may meet problems on AMD GPU drivers. Sometimes Windows doesn't recognize your GPU, and sometimes you install GPU driver and get it work for a while, but the next day the driver fails again. And sometimes you want to tune some settings in AMD Radeon software, but you get this error message. No wonder there are so many people complaining AMD GPU driver sucks. So in my experience, I found that this problem is mainly caused by Windows update. And here's a web page from AMD that tells the reason why. It said Microsoft Windows update installed a UWP driver for your AMD Radeon graphic product, which is not compatible with the current installed version of AMD software. This driver may have been provided to Microsoft by the manufacturer of your system. Since there are now two versions of AMD software installed on the system, users will encounter this warning when trying to launch the unsupported version of AMD software. And Microsoft provided a simple way to solve this problem. As for Windows 10 and 11, just press Start button on your keyboard to open the Start menu, and then type Device Install, and you found this setting from Control Panel. And check on the No option here and the Save Changes. And now you can reinstall your AMD driver. So in this way, Windows Update won't get new drivers for you. It's not a problem for most experienced PC users. Since you found this video, I suppose you know how to install driver for your hardware. Wish you good luck. That's all for this video. See you next time.